صباح الخير. السلام عليكم. أولا. بونجارام. I'm just showing off, so don't mind.
Food. We will gather plantain bananas, wild cactus, and any other edible foods that we could pick for our next meal.
A very young enemy soldiers who were only anywhere from 14 to 16 were carrying out orders to burn the village. Burn the village.
And we go throughout the United States and work with local communities to get local storytellers up in front of local audiences to tell their stories of food and farming.
And food does connect us. It's something that there's something about the ritual of gathering together around this ritual of a meal. And it's especially special when the preparer of that meal has grown the food.
I'll tell you a story of how a food source can alter one person's destiny. And this is what had happened to my Uncle Epi, his need for salt, and how he found love for the very common rice.
Well, I'm Abubakar Jallo. I'm originally from Sierra Leone, West Africa.
I was born and grew up in Mexico.
Great famines in Ireland. First of all, my family lived on rock, pure rock, on the Atlantic Ocean shore.
Her name means, her nickname in Honduras was La Brava. And La Brava does not mean the brave one, it means the ill-tempered one.
It's something that my mother tells very well, so I'm kind of nervous because it's mom's story.